I want to change the way that we think and talk about mental health.
My mental health revolution looks like me being able to say that I have a mental illness and I go to therapy, just like I say I have really bad shoulders and I go to physiotherapy, like anything else. And it's young people, it's teenagers and young adults that are sharing their stories and being vulnerable, and that's what's getting attention, and hopefully that's what's gonna make some change in our country.